Seasonal allergies are not directly brought on by leaky gut, but if someone has leaky gut, it can worsen allergies. And they might be more prone to developing leaky gut if they have classical allergy like eczema and asthma and hay fever. So the idea, of course, is that the leaky gut creates inflammation in the body, and that could make them more sensitive to other triggers of inflammation like pollen or cat dander or things like that.